brands kids love.
And here they are.
It's all the quality families trust.
Gosh, did you hear that?
Now Sesame Street is coming to your street. With a sparkling collection of irresistible video and audio titles. It's programming created especially for young imaginations, with new adventures, new songs, and new activities for the entire family to share. Head for the number one place for kid-friendly fun.
This is it!
Sesame Street video, audio, and book and tape, only from Sony Wonder.
You're in for a spooky treat when Elmo says boo. Join Elmo as he visits the Count at his eerie castle. Together, they share some of the scariest and funniest stories, jokes, and songs. It's an uproarious good time. And on Board Book and Tape, there's more hilarious haunted fun with everyone's favorite little red monster in Who's Afraid of Elmo?
Spooky around here, isn't it?
Hey there, it's time to get up and dance. Move to the beat with Big Bird and his friends as they do the dog, do the jelly, and even do the airplane. You'll have a great time. And the party continues on CD and cassette with Sesame Street's hot, hot, hot dance songs, featuring dance-happy Muppet versions of the Macarena and Hot, Hot, Hot.
We're ready to dance! Yeah.
Hey, that looks good.
Yeah! Sesame Street home video!
One, two, three, count with me.
Hi, Erica.
Hi, Ernie.
Hi, Ernie.
Hi there, Fred.
Oh, hi there. Hey, you know, it's such a nice day here on Sesame Street. I thought I'd take a walk. You can come along, too.
Hi there, kids.
Oh, what have we here? Seems to be a key. Somebody must have dropped this. It says here, please return to the furry arms. Well, I guess we better do that then, huh? Sure, come on. Hi there, Benny,
hey,
old bunny.
Wait.
Oh, I'm sorry, Benny. I didn't realize you were on your break.
Would I waste time sleeping if I were on my break? Now leave me alone. I'm working here.
Oh, well.
Oh, Humphrey, Ingrid, remember our policy. Kids stay free.
Yes, Miss Netherland.
I just love the furry arms, don't you? Hi, Humphrey. Hi, Ingrid.
Hi, Ernie. Ooh. Hey, look, Ingrid. It's Ernie.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Ernie.
Who are you talking to?
Ernie. He just came in.
Oh, hi, Ernie. Then he must need a room.
Who?
Ernie.
Well, no, you see, I already have a room just around the corner with my own little Betty by. But the reason I came in was because
I know. You came because you want to have lunch at our half-star restaurant. Today's special is peanut butter goulash.
No. See, I just had lunch with my buddy Bert. I came in because I was...
Don't tell me. You came in so you can ride up and down our elevator.
Ooh. Well, that sounds like fun, but that's not why I came in.
Then why did you come in, Ernie?
Yes, tell us already.
I was just about to do that. You see, I was walking along outside, and I looked down and I found this key.
A key?
Yep, and it seems whoever is staying in room number 7 dropped their key, and I bet they'll probably want it back, too.
Well, what are we supposed to do?
I know, my sweet Petunia. We'll just ask everyone, everywhere, if they're missing a key.
Tip-top thinking, Ingrid. We can look here and there.
And up and down.
And hither and yon.
Yeah, let's go.
Wait a minute. I know where yon is, but where exactly is hither?
I'll get a map.
Oh, wait, an idea just popped into my head.
What kind of an idea?
The kind of idea that could solve our problem without having to go here and there and up and down and hither and yon. You see, the key for room number 7 can go right up here in the mailbox for room number 7. Now it's right where it needs to be for whoever's staying there to come and get it.
Ah, What a fabulous idea!
But how did you know how to find the mailbox for room 7 so quickly?
He must be a genius.
Mm. He's no genius. He knows because the mailbox has the number 7 on it. Duh.
Nah. Yep, Benny's right. Watch this. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's how the numbers go.
Would you mind saying that again?
I won't only say it, I'll sing it. Hey, care to join me, Benny?
I don't sing!
Okay, but it'll be fun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how the numbers go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's all you really need to know. 13, 14, 15, 16. On and on they go. 17, 18, 19, 20. Gotta line them up just so. Come on, everybody. You try. You too, Benny.
What? Count me out!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's how the numbers go.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
It's all you really need to know.
13, 14, 15, 16.
On and on they go.
17, 18, 19, 20.
Gotta line them up just so. One more time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how the numbers go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's all you really need to know. 13, 14, 15, 16. On and on they go. 17, 18, 19, 20. Gotta line them up just so.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how the numbers go. Hoop de doop de doop.
Excuse me.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I was wondering if
you
would you stop singing?
Me?
Yeah.
I wasn't singing. I was just about to take my break. Yeah, that's it. Coming through.
But I was like...
Maybe we can help you, sir. What seems to be the problem?
Well, I seem to have misplaced my room key.
Uh-huh. Are you by any chance in room 7?
Why, yes, I am.
Bingo. Then here you are, sir.
Why, thank you.
It worked.
Ernie, you are a genius.
And smart, too.
Hmm.
I'll bet that someday you could be a terrific hotel manager.
Me? You really think so?
Yes, but of course you would have a lot to learn.
Naturally, Ingrid and I could teach you everything that we know.
Aw, gee, I'd love to learn the hotel business.
Great, we'll start right away.
Oh, yeah. Good.
See this?
Yeah?
This is a dinger.
Oh, Mr. Dinger.
And anytime you need something, you just ding the dinger. And that's all we know about the hotel business. Good luck, Ernie.
But if... Gee, I wonder what happens when I ding the dinger. Guess there's only one way to find out, right? I'll give it a try. Oh, but I wonder how many times I should ding it. One, Mr. Dinger? Okay, one ding it is. Here I go. Ding.
Okay, here's the one bucket of ice you needed. Right here. You got your bucket of ice right here. One bucket of ice.
But I didn't want any ice.
Then why did you ding once if you didn't want one bucket of ice?
I dinged once to see what would happen.
Oh, you wanted to know what happens when the dinger is dinged?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'll tell you what happens when the dinger is dinged. When the dinger is dinged, I come. And how many dings you ding the dinger tells me what needs to be done. You ding one time, so I bought one bucket of ice. You got it?
Mm-hmm. I sure do, Benny. I know that if I ding once, you'll bring one bucket of ice.
Ooh, how very educational. Now leave me alone.
Yes? Gee, I kind of like this dinger business. How about you?
One,
dinger. What do you say we try two dings? Mm-hmm. Okay, here we go, dinging two times to see what Benny does. Here we go.
Make way, will you? Okay, here's the two fresh towels you... You better need these towels.
Well, actually, Benny, I don't need those towels. You see, I just wanted to see what would happen if I dinged two times.
Well, now you know.
Mm-hmm. I know that if I ding twice, you'll bring two towels. One, two.
Floating in a big canoe. Rolling down the avenue. Now it's even turning blue. Holy cow, it's number two. Two!
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Ernie.
Yeah?
Do me a favor, will ya?
What's up?
Don't ding twice anymore!
Okay.
Good!
I'm gonna ding three times. Here we go.
Here's the three pillars you ordered. Here you go. You again!
Mm-hmm.
I thought you said you weren't gonna ding anymore!
I said I wasn't gonna ding twice anymore, and I didn't. I dinged three times.
This is getting irritating.
It's cool, it's hip, it's fresh, it's fine!
Five, five, five!
Count the fish.
Count them?
Really?
Mm-hmm. Look, I'll show you. Humphrey, you tell me the order, and I'll count with you.
Alrighty. Fish.
One.
Fish.
Two.
Fish.
Three.
Fish.
Four.
Fish.
Five.
Fish.
Six. See there? See what I tell you? Now you know how many fish to send up. Six fish.
Holy mackerel! Mm-hmm. This counting thing can really save a person a lot of trouble.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Does it work on other stuff? Say, cinnamon rolls?
Yep.
Cream pies?
Sure.
Spark plugs?
Absolutely.
Wow!
Wow! He did it again!
He may be the smartest person in the whole world.
Mm-hmm.
All right, Ingrid, let's go get those... What are they again?
Fish.
Fish, ha-ha.
Oh, Chef, we need six. Count six fish.
Mr. Dinger? Mr. Dinger, let's ding some more and see what Benny will bring us. Okay, here we go.
Before eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. She's a real Martian beauty, my number nine cutie. She has nine hairs on her head. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Tied up in ribbons of red. She has nine little eyes, all the same size, looking up, down, round, and straight ahead. She has nine little holes in her turned-up nose, and she snores when she goes to bed. She has nine arms, that's one of her charms, each just like the other. Some people say she looks like her dad, some say she looks like a mother. She has one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine little toes on her foot. She doesn't go shopping cause she doesn't like hopping, so usually she just stays put. Nine.
Whenever I go on vacation, I want something different to do. Instead of the usual counting, I want to count something new. So I count one, two, three, four shrimp for lunch, one umbrella in my punch, one, two sailboats racing by, one, two pelicans in the sky, but best of all beneath the sea, lots of fishes wait for me to count them. Ha ha! Ha ha! One fish, two fish, three fish, four, five and six, and here come more. Seven, eight, nine, and now there's ten, but now they're swimming off again. So I count backwards. Ten fish, nine fish, eight fish, seven, I'm in counting backward heaven. Six, now five, now four, now three, gorgeous fishes in the sea. Now we're down to two, now one, zero fish, and that makes none. But look, a waitress with my check, I'll count the flowers around her neck. One pretty flower, two, ah, three, four and five and six, you see, seven, eight and nine and ten, and now I'll count them all again. One pretty flower, two, ah, three, four and five and six, you see, seven, eight, nine and ten, and now I'll count them all again. One pretty flower, two, no, three, four and five.
So what you're telling me? So what you're saying is, what you're trying to communicate is, you don't want this milk, huh?
No, I'm not even thirsty, Benny. I just wanted to see what would happen if I dinged 10 times, and now I know. I'd get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 glasses of milk.
Ernie, come here.
Yeah?
Come here. Next time you feel like dinging 10 times, forget about it!
Okay, Benny, I'll remember that. Hey, wonder what's going on over there. Excuse me.
Mommy!
Oh, dear!
Mommy!
Oh, dear!
Mommy!
Oh, dear!
Hey, what's
Mommy.
The matter, Humphrey?
Oh, dear!
What's wrong?
These puppies here are chewing on everything!
We don't know what to do!
Hey, maybe we can give them something else to chew on, like a nice meaty bone for each of them, huh?
That is a great idea, Ernie! But how do we know how many to get?
Oh, no! We don't know how many bones we need! What will we do?
I know! We could count the puppies!
Ooh, good thinking!
Sure!
Yeah! Hmm? That Ernie, he's an idea man.
Yeah.
Let's see, one, two, three, four, five,
you know,
six,
wait a minute, I think you already counted that one, Humphrey.
Let me try.
Okay.
One, two, three, four. Five. I counted him already. This counting business is really tricky.
Well, wait a minute. You know, the problem is that these puppies are moving around so much that you don't know which ones you've already counted.
Yes, but how are we going to get them to stop?
I think I have a way. You know, puppies love to be cuddled. Puppies, don't you love to be cuddled, guys? Here, puppies. Here, little puppies. Oh, nice pup dogs.
What, cuties, yeah.
See, now I think you can count them.
Alrighty, let's give it a shot.
Gee.
One, two, three.
Three puppies!
Yeah, now I will go to the kitchen myself. personally, and get these cute little doggies a nice meaty bone. Oh, damn. Oh, dear. Oh, my. Sit. Oh, dear. Sit. Roll over. Oh, dear. Oh, my. Oh, dear.
Here's a number. 11 is his name, and we're going to play a counting game. Here's a puzzle with 11 parts, turning into 11 hearts. 11 shapes go fluttering by, 11 birds flying in the sky. 11 houses down on the street, 11 people you could meet. 11 circles that aren't squares, 11 cookies, 11 shares. 11 fingers if you add one more, 11 things 11 is for. 11 things 11 can do, no I'm done rapping, how about you? 11!
11! 11!
11!
Times, and Benny did something different each time. So now, let's try the number... That's right, 14. Okay, here we go. Ooh. Oh, you want to ding 14 times by yourself? Okay, go ahead.
It better not be him. It better not be him. It better not be... It's him! It's you! It's you!
It's me?
It's you!
It's me!
It's you! I can't believe it! You dinged again! You never stopped dinging! You started off dinging once and twice and then three times, four and five, on and on and on! You just keep dinging! The dinging never stops! I can't believe you dinged! Why did you ding?
Benny, I didn't ding. You see, the dinger dinged.
Huh? The dinger dinged. Well, why didn't you say so?
Benny, are you okay?
Leave me alone. I'm on my break.
Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
I don't know, Mr. Dinger. Benny seemed pretty tired. Maybe we shouldn't bother him anymore. Oh, okay. Just once more. We'll ding 15 times and see what happens, okay? Mm-hmm.
All right.
Excuse me, but did you just ding 15 times?
Yep, we sure did.
So I guess you want to see what happens when you ding 15 times, right?
Right again, Benny.
Are you sure you want to see what happens when you ding 15 times?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay, you asked for it. Come on in, boys. Later.
Hey, what? Oh, one, two, three, four, five, six, whoops, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
There you go. Ooh. 15 elephants. Are you satisfied?
Oh, no, that wasn't 15, Benny.
What do you mean that wasn't 15? That was 15. I know how to count.
No, Benny, I'm sure that was only 14.
Hmm? Oh, no. Hmm? 15!
Bye-bye, Benny. Counting went on in hotels.
And boy, do we love to count now that you showed us how.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's count.
Yeah, but what can we count?
I don't know. I don't see anything else to count.
Oh, no, there's nothing left to count. Oh, Ernie, how could you do this to us?
Me? What did I do?
You were the one that showed us how much fun it is to count.
Mm-hmm. And now counting makes everything so much easier.
And now we love counting, and we want more.
Oh, listen, wait, there's no need to cry. Calm down. Hey, there's always stuff to count.
Really?
Sure. It's something you can do almost anywhere at all. Almost any time of day, summer, winter, spring, or fall. You can do it in the rain. You can do it in the dark. Mm-hmm. You can do it in the street, or the playground, or the park. Come on, everybody!
Where are we going?
We're going to count. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Count with me.
Count with me.
Let's count everything around us that we do and hear and see. Count the kids as they roll by.
1, 2.
Count our hero flying high.
1.
Count these creepy crawly things.
1, 2, 3.
Now count all the dingers dings.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Count the toys you take to bed.
1, 2, 3.
Count the horns upon your head.
1, 2.
Count the puppies on the run.
1, 2, 3.
Count the penguins having fun.
1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Count with me. Count with me. Let's count everything around us.
Cars and trucks.
trucks and buses.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Count the snuffleupagusses.
1, 2.
Count the monsters doing a cheer.
1, 2, 3.
Count each and every bird kateer.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Now count Cookie's googly eyes.
1, 2.
Count these wild and crazy guys.
1, 2, 3.
Just count everything around you, and I think you'll agree that there's nothing more rewarding
and inspiring
and delightful
and amazing
and annoying
and incredibly exciting
than to see and count with me.
Oh, wasn't that marvelous?
Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how the numbers go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's all you really need to know. 13, 14, 15, 16. On and on they go. 17, 18, 19, 20. Gotta line them up just so. Come on, everybody. You try. You too, Benny.
Count me out!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
That's how the numbers go.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
It's all you really need to know.
13, 14, 15, 16.
On and on they go.
17, 18, 19, 20.
Gotta line them up just so. One more time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how the numbers go. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's all you really need to know. 13, 14, 15, 16. On and on they go. 17, 18, 19, 20. Gotta line them up just so.
Look for these great products from Sesame Street. It's time to get silly with Sing Yourself Sillier at the Movies, new on video. Movie reviewers Oscar the Grouch and Telly Monster give the thumbs up and down to 8 silly Sesame Street songs.
This is a movie that is definitely Oscar-worthy.
And there's more musical mayhem on video cassette with Sing Yourself Silly. Then jump up and shout with the Count, Bert, Ernie, and Oscar the Grouch to the wacky sing-along fun of silly songs on CD and audio cassette.
Now that was silly!
Growing up can be a little easier with Sesame Street's Kids Guide to Life series with 2 all-new stories.
Is it a story about the circus?
No, it's about a whole lot more. Elmo and guest star Dennis Quaid help Telly learn all about telling the truth in this new, totally original video. And on book and tape, The Emperor's New Fur teaches that telling the truth is the noble thing to do. Collect the other titles in the series, Learning to Share on video cassette and Big Bird's Band Plays Together on book and tape. What do you do during quiet time? That's the question Big Bird asks in this brand new video. Oscar, Rosita, and special guest star Daphne Rubin-Vega from the hit Broadway show Rent help Big Bird discover the many ways to make quiet time fun time, too.
Wasn't that fun, Big Bird?
Plus, on board Book and Tape, Ernie shows how to get ready for sweet dreams with helpful advice and classic Sesame Street lullabies in Sleepy Time. And on CD and audio cassette, Elmo, Grover, and other Sesame Street friends sing warm and cuddly, dreamy time songs.
What makes exercising really fun? Elmo Size, made exclusively for home video, featuring special guest Cyndi Lauper and the Sesame Street Kids, all hopping, stretching, jumping, and laughing their way through a feel-good musical workout no kid can resist. What's your favorite Sesame Street song? You'll find it on Sesame Street Platinum All-Time Favorites. It's a fun-filled who's who of Sesame Street superstars singing 20 best-loved hits.
Hang the star upon the tree.
It's Christmas again.
On Sesame Street, excitement is in the air because Christmas is just around the corner.
It's Santa Claus!
But Santa's not the only guy with a fuzzy red suit.
You are a furry little hero.
Elmo Saves Christmas is the story of a little hero with a great big wish.
Elmo wishes it was Christmas every day.
Careful what you wish for, Elmo.
Today makes 124 Christmases. I have counted.
Yes, thanks to Elmo, it's Christmas every day.
Happy Independence Day, it's Christmas again.
Join Charles Durning, Maya Angelou, Harvey Firestein, and all your Sesame Street friends.
Christmas every day has got to stop.
Plus a brand new friend, Lightning the Reindeer.
Aye.
Elmo Saves Christmas, a Christmas classic especially produced for home video. And don't forget Sesame Street Holiday Audio, a Sesame Street Christmas available on cassette and CD, and Elmo's Night Before Christmas book and tape. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good
cookie.
Only from Sony Wonder, wherever children's videos, CDs, cassettes, and book and tape sets are sold.